the
my
S,
S
test.
No.
Oh,
my
yours?
S was my husband.
How can your husband drink water?
For you.
Your husband doesn't drink water.
No, it's just to differentiate two of them.
Differentiate what?
Two of them. It's not like it's not anything. Just to make it differentiate the S versus the, my husband. So you know, yeah. you know the difference between S versus my husband. This is husband, guys.
So I'm the one that is going to this answer the question.
My S. So I gave you, I wrote the question on the paper already. So the one that's going to ask me the question, I will not answer it. Just a game, just a
challenge. Just a simple game. Just a simple challenge. Okay.
Just a simple. Mother is going to ask me the question, guys. It's a challenge. My ex versus my husband. No, you're going to win. So don't.
How am I sure I'm going to win?
That means you're not sure of yourself.
How am I sure?
Well,
is that your S now, self?
That means you're not be doing well.
Oh, how do you mean by I'm not be doing well?
How are you sure you're going to win? It's supposed to be
I wonder. Because you put water for me and put wine for your S. You have already started winning the game by putting wine for him.
Just change it. Just to differentiate it.
Change it. I'm the wine. I said that the older the wine, the better it tastes. Since the older we are in marriage, and everything, the better it tastes. So I'm supposed to take wine. Water has natural taste. It
just
doesn't change.
Differentiate.
Who makes you happy the most? Who broke your heart the most? Who is the best liar?
The best?
Liar. Who lied the most? It is that the more who cared for you most? Who do your mom love most? Who loved you the most? This one is for your ex. Husband is water. Remember, I told you. I know you like red wine. Who is the best kisser?
This one is horsey too. But I will have to answer now. Abi.
Who cares for you the most? You go to your edge, you're picking out this light. You're packing out for this on this light. This light, tonight I'm calling Malia, you're packing out. You go and look for that your edge, you're to drink the red wine. Who takes you out on a date most? They like to marry me now. Who makes you cry the most? Go and find out your answer. It's finished. Wait, the question is, after all this question, you have answered from your whole heart of heart. Okay, from the look of things, I can see that the wine is almost finished and the water is still remaining. Then, pack your bag and baggages this night. Follow your ass. Follow your ass and go.
It's a pack. Come on.
What do you mean by it's a pack?
It's a pack. Wait, come on. It's just, see, husband. Versus S. Let's change.
What is husband versus
S? I'll change it.
No.
We'll change it. It's a pack.
Let me help you to pack your room. Come. I'll help you to pack your
room. Mom, it's a pack.
Guys,
it's a pack. It's a pack. It's just a simple pack.
Don't crack it. Don't.
Guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. It's a pack. When you have been packing me, don't know. It's a pack. Come and see that. It's a pack. Come and see that. It's a pack. See, I've changed it. I changed it. See, husband. with my red wine versus S. Mm? Drink now. Is that proud?
This one, S, when they sweet like this.
You're confessing.
It's not you that put S. So that was bad.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Which kind of prank with this one? You said I can ask you questions. You got the prank on top of the question. See this one.
Just a challenge.
Which challenge?
Bye, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share.